26, 28, 30, 32's on the call, man.
What's up, world? It's your boy Lil Yacht, aka Mr. You Hoid Me. You know, one half of UNLV, baby.
Yo, what up? This your boy Tech Nine. We coolin' a dark-skinned Jermaine. You already know it's exclusive, and we just letting y'all know, coming soon, the story, the life, the history of UNLV autobiography. It's a book. It's a movie, man. You gotta get into it. You know what I'm saying?
A lot of y'all got speculations of what happened to us and what happened to Yellow Boy, whoop-de-whoop, cash money this and cash money that. We gonna give y'all a real exclusive.
Exclusive story. Tell your mama, mama, tell your daddy, daddy, tell your churn, churn, that we gonna let everybody know how it went down, what we was, what we are, and where we going.
And y'all know right now the relaunch is out. You wait me, our new album, The Relaunch, is in stores digitally. You can go ahead and get that thing on Amazon, iTunes, all that stuff. We'll see out.
If you don't have the relaunch album, you definitely sleeping. We need y'all to get that. We need y'all to support that. We've been in this game 20 plus years and we ain't going nowhere. By the grace of God, we still relevant in this music industry, in this New Orleans music scene, and all over the world, basically. You know what I'm saying? You say UNLV, motherfucker.
Take a ride through the hood, holla at T.Y. He giving up them deals on them half a pie. My nigga knowledge not far, probably riding in the car, talking on the cell phone, rolling up another joint. If your jack boys want it, we can do what it do. I get my niggas money and shorty to roll on you. And it's starting to dawn on me, drive street harmony. From 2nd and D all the way to 6th Street. Applejack and Wop, one of the first to make it pop. Niggas still got clout, put birds in the south. Fuck with my nigga Pito and y'all gon' see that other Tech Nine that I used to be. That one that won't rest till you're 6 feet deep. 4 nickel big clip that'll cripple your hip. Rest in peace, stupid J and 7 Dice. Yellow Boy was a fool, Soldier Slim was nice. I'm a uptown nigga living violent.
We don't talk to them fuck boys.
We just hit him with the shot.
What's up, did you do it?
And my nigga Lil Yachty.
Point the bitch out
and I bring it back to body.
I'm a uptown nigga living violent. We don't talk to them fuck boys.
We just hit him with the shot.
What's up, did you do it?
And my nigga Lil Yachty.
Point the bitch out
and I bring it back to body.
UPTOWN. Everything scrap when we spin in the bin. Melphamine, Josephine, Mac, know your Calio. 6 and B, 2nd and D, we all about Moto. You can get the Fofo, the desert of the Nina. From slipping in my hood with them things on the Beamer. You know where I be at. Shout out, we that. The U boys, holla at your rounds if you need that. Heard about the bricks, now I'm coming for it, bitch. Like a serious disease, we gon' leave your block sick. Remember Gary Larron, Slew Mo, and that nigga T. They still getting money in a ride for me. I got my game from uptown, my fame from uptown, them things from uptown, my chain from uptown. I'm a uptown nigga boy, I be wildin'. A uptown nigga boy, living violent.
I'm a uptown nigga living violent.
We don't talk to them fuck boys.
We just hit them with the shot.
What's up, did you do it?
And my nigga Lil Yachty.
Point the bitch out
and I bring it back about it.
I'm a uptown nigga living violent. We don't talk to them fuck boys.
We just hit them with the shot.
What's up, did you do it?
And my nigga Lil Yachty.
Straight thuggin', now you know them uptown.
Boys.
Just hit them with the shot.
What's up, Diggy Dooley?
And my nigga Lil Yachty.
Point the bitch out.
And I bring it back to body.
Yeah. My nigga Kano on the fucking track. You know how this shit go, man. You style, baby. Represent to the motherfucking fullest. My nigga Cutter Jackson. You wait me? Rest in peace, yellow boy. I'm a uptown nigga, bye.
You was fucked from the start. You
piece like this.
If you miss soldier slam, you don't get clapped. If you miss soldier slam,
so slim, is there anything you like to say to the people?
Soldier slam,